What's the dumbest injury you've sustained from a seemingly harmless act or scenario? Punched myself in the testicles while fluffing pillows. I witnessed a guy I was working with get stung on the upper leg by a wasp. He slapped the wasp with his hand to kill it. He was holding a hammer in that hand and perfectly hit himself in the nuts with the hammer. Hugged my dad, dislocated my shoulder. Also, sleeping with my GF, dislocated my shoulder. Also, sneezed, dislocated my shoulder. You see where I'm going with this, right? Dude, you need a new shoulder. Ask your parents for a refund. I have a relatively massive scar on my right hand from trying to open a spaghetti as can while shit-faced. If it makes you feel better, I have a chip of wood in my palm from when I fell off of a scooter that wasn't moving. I was 11. Old enough to be expected to know how to stay upright. Pinched 3 nerves in my neck by looking to the left, trying to get dressed one morning. Same, but it was while shampooing my hair. Had to stay home the whole day. I dislocated my thumb once because I didn't realize I was sitting on it and pulled my hand up too hard. I tripped in a puddle of my dog's piss and shattered every bone in my hand and wrist. I was not expecting a poem. Poked someone in the back and dislocated my wrist. BF cut his hand running it over a smooth metal surface. I was jogging with my dog and zoned out and then tripped over my dog and broke my hand. Mine is similar but different. I got my shoelace caught on an outside spigot at work, fell, and sprained my knee. Had to use crutches for almost 2 weeks. Cut my hand open on the lid of a ravioli can while trying to open it. Had to get 7 stitches. Ravioli comes in cans? WTF. Don't let the Italians hear of this travesty. Slammed my leg into the bar on the bottom of a shopping cart when I had to stop quickly. Had a decent sized bump for like a week that hurt really bad to even touch lightly. A buddy of mine tore his tricep during sex. Like, not even crazy weird positions, just on top, flexed his arm funny, tore a tricep, had to have his wife drive him to the ER to have it looked at. Permanent damage, might not ever get back to 100% functions. From standard, dude on top going at it. Weirdest thing. Oh man, I ruptured a disc in my back when I sneezed while changing the litter box. Easily the worst pain I've ever been in my entire life, worse than a kidney stone. I was basically paralyzed from the waist down with no medical or painkillers for a week before breaking down and going to the emergency room. I knew a guy who had a tumor in his spine. It ate away at the vertebrae it was in until one day he was playing with his grandkid and the bone completely shattered and paralyzed him for life. Was awful. Had my rib broken receiving a hug. Who the hell did you hug? A bear. The day before I was scheduled to take my sats, I jumped into my bed belly first and landed on my thumb. It bent backwards and I was in serious pain for a few days. I was unable to complete the writing section of the sats because of it. A day before my sats, I was stung by a bee on my right pinky. Pinky swelled to 4 times its usual size and I had to do the writing portion with my left hand. I feel bad for whoever had to read that abomination. It looked like it was written by a 5-year-old during an earthquake. I had just finished pooping. I reached across my body to grab TP. Boom. Back is out. I had to get my girlfriend at the time to save me, including wiping my ass. I was bedridden for days. Like the video if you enjoyed. Subscribe to Riddit for more stories.